Hello everyone, this is Sri, and today in this video I will show you how to earn money by making YouTube videos. And today I will show this practically. Let's start. Now open the YouTube. After opening, sign in by your Gmail account. After sign in, if you have more than one account, choose the primary account which you use to upload your video. At the top of the page, you have option to upload the video. Click on it. After that, you're required to select the file which you like to upload. I will upload this one. At the top of the uploading page, there is your uploading status. After that, there is an option to give a particular name to your YouTube videos. And in the second option, there is an option for giving some description regarding your YouTube video. After successfully uploading your video, the video will be processed. And at the third option, there is you required to give some tags for your YouTube video. I would like to give this. After successfully processing, three thumbnail will be automatically presented. You can choose one or go to the customized thumbnail and choose one thumbnail which you require to show in your video. I will choose this one. After successfully uploading the thumbnail, now your video will be ready to publish. Now you can see this, the new thumbnail is shown in the video and now ready for publish. Click on the publish to publish the video. After successfully uploading, you have option to share your video. I would like to share it on Facebook by clicking the Facebook. You can also give some status over your video and post to the Facebook. After successfully posting the video, just come back to your YouTube, go to your channel. Now you can see the video is on the top, and at the video manager you can also see your video is also show which you have recently uploaded. Now it's time to monetize your video by Google AdSense account. Just log into the Google AdSense. After successfully logging to Google AdSense, go to the second options, My Ads, which will help you to. Now on that, go to the URL channel option, and there you go to the new URL channel options, and in the blank space, you're required to copy the link address of your recently uploaded video. Copy the link address and paste it on the blank space. Now your video is ready to monetize, and now it is on active status. Now your video is successfully monetized. Now your video is powered by Google Ads, which help you to earn money. I wish this video will definitely help you to know how you can earn money by uploading YouTube videos. Thank you everyone for watching this video. If anyone find any questions, just comment below. Thank you. Yeah.